Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to save the contacts and SIM card storage, and it shows could not save contact changes. And here I get this error message in my secondary SIM card, which means that SIM card 2. So I decide to save the same contact to my SIM card 1. But friends, now this time you can see this contact is successfully saved in my SIM card 1, then why it not saved in SIM card 2? So what is the reason for this error message? So my answer is, this is not a error message, which means that this is occurs due to the SIM card storage space. So for example, in my device, I am using the BSNL SIM card in SIM card slot 2, and it only supports 2G and 3G network, and which is have the storage space of only 64 KB. At same time, in my SIM card slot 1, I have a Jio 4G SIM card, and which is have the storage space of 256 KB. So due to the SIM card storage space, it only allows 14 characters in contact name section. So if you enter the more than 14 characters, it shows this kind of error message. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a fixable one, but one way is available to overcome this error message. So what is that? So if you like to save the contacts for more than 14 characters, always you can use your Gmail account, and which allow more than 14 characters, and also this is very easy one to pack up your saved contacts. So friends, this video not have a solution. So just I create your awareness about this error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.